G'day and welcome back to Buildsum. In this video, I just want to go through the process of working out the number of rafters that you need for a roof, or estimating the number. Now, in the previous video, we did the length of the rafter, so this one we're just going to work out how many you need. So, here you can see we have a gable roof, okay, and here are the dimensions. So you can see that this roof is 12 meters long, and has a 600mm overhang on both sides. The width and the is not really important for this example. You know, we need that more when we work out the length of the rafter. Okay, so the formula to work out the number of rafters, what we do is we take the length of the roof, we add our overhang on both sides to that length, and then we divide that by the spacing of our rafter, whether it's 450 or 600, pretty common. And once we've worked that out, we then add 1 to that answer. All right. Once we've worked all that out, that's one side of the roof worked out. We then times that by 2 to work out both sides of the roof. So let's have a look at this one. So our roof is 12 meters long, has a 600mm overhang on both ends. So 12 meters plus 0.6 plus 0.6 gives us 13.2 meters in length in total. We then divide the 13.2 by our spacing, which happens to be 0.6 or 600mm, gives us 22 spaces in between our rafters. If you go through there, you'll actually find out there's 22 spaces in between our rafters. So that means we end up somewhere there with our 22 spaces. We need to put an extra rafter on the end. So we always add 1 for the end. So we end up with 23 rafters in total for our roof. And of course, that's one side of the roof done. We then need to double that, multiply by 2 to get the other side of the roof. So 46 rafters in total for this particular roof. And that's done on a gable roof. If you're going to do a hip roof, then it's the same procedure. Okay, you just take the overall length of the roof, divide it by the spacing of the rafters, add 1, and then double it. The reason for that is, basically these rafters that are on the creepers, that are on the hip ends, they cancel each other out, because whatever you cut off the end of this one, you're going to use down here somewhere. And whatever you cut off the end of this shorter one, you'll use on the other side of the roof. So they cancel each other out. So the formula for working out a hip roof is exactly the same as a gable roof. All right, hope that helped.
G'day again, I'm back. Just to let you know, if you like this video, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel or follow me on Facebook so you don't miss out on more great videos.